Hello everyone, our question is 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b minus 2 raised to c equal to 5120. So here 5120 is a positive. That indicates that the exponent a is greater than b and c. Okay, so that means the exponent a is greater than b, c. Okay, so you can solve this equation by assuming among b and c, let's take c is the smallest one, that is c is less than b. So we can take 2 raised to c outside this. So that is 2 raised to c into 2 raised to a divided by 2 raised to c minus 2 raised to b divided by 2 raised to c minus 1 equal to 5120. We know a raised to m by a raised to n equal to a raised to m minus n. So we can apply this here. We get 2 raised to c into 2 raised to a minus c minus 2 raised to b minus c minus 1 equal to 5120. Now let's factorize 5120. That is 5120 2 times 2560 1280 640 320 160 80 40 20 10 and 5. And we can write 5120 as, that is 2 raised to c into 2 raised to a minus c minus 2 raised to b minus c minus 1 equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 raised to 10 into 5. Okay, so here 2 raised to a minus c, 2 to the power of anything is e1. This is e1. e1 minus e1 is e1. Minus 1 is odd. So this is an odd number. And this is also an odd number. And looking at this equation, we can say that 2 raised to c equal to 2 raised to 10. That is 2 raised to c equal to 2 raised to 10 implies c equal to 10. So we got the value of c as 10. So our equation was 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b minus 2 raised to c equal to 5120. So we got c as 10, that is 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b minus 2 raised to 10 equal to 5120. Okay, so that is 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b equal to 5120 minus 2 raised to 10 is 1224. Taking 2 raised to 10 here, become positive. So that is 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b equal to 6144. Okay, now it is clear 6144 is a positive number. From this we can say that a is greater than b. Okay, so we can take 2 raised to b outside, that is 2 raised to b into 2 raised to a 2 raised to a divided by 2 raised to b minus 1 equal to 6144. We have the law a raised to m by a raised to n equal to a raised to m minus n. Applying this here, we get 2 raised to b into 2 raised to a minus b minus 1 equal to 6144. Okay, so let's factorize 6144. 6144 2 times, that is 30. So 7 2 2 1 5 3 6 2 7 7 6 8 3 8 4 1 9 2 96 4 8 24 12 6 2
equal to 3. So we can represent 6144 as 2 raised to b into 2 raised to a minus b minus 1 equal to 6144 can be written as 2 raised to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 into 3. So this is an... okay. So that is 2 raised to b into 2 raised to a minus b minus 1 equal to 2 raised to 11 into 3 can be written as 4 minus 1. Okay. So that is 2 raised to b into 2 raised to a minus b minus 1 equal to 2 raised to 11 into 4 minus 1 is 2 square minus 1. Okay. Look at this expression. Look at this expression. From this we can say that 2 raised to b equal to 2 raised to 11. Okay. So b equal to 11. We can equate the exponent. That is b equal to 11. And also 2 raised to a minus b equal to 2 square. 2 raised to a minus b. Raised to a minus b equal to 2 square. So that is, we can equate the exponent, that is b minus a minus b equal to 2, and we have already found out b as 11. That is a minus 11 equal to 2, a equal to, can take minus 11 in the right hand side, so that is equal to 2 plus 11, which is equal to 13. So a equal to 13. Okay, so what are, so we got a comma b comma c equal to a is 13, b is 11, and c is 10. Let's verify our answer, what we have got. So that is, our question is 2 raised to a minus 2 raised to b minus 2 raised to c equal to 5120. So that is 2 raised to 13 minus 2 raised to 11 minus 2 raised to 10, which is equal to, 2 raised to 13 is 8192 minus 2 raised to 11 is 2048 minus 1024. So which is equal to 8192. Minus 3072, which is equal to 5120. So thus we have verified our answer. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Learn Math with Sitara. Thank you.